performance of the MAGTF at our flagship training venue. small force. We had a whole company of tanks, AAVs, doing a breach with the engineers and assaulting through a couple different positions. It shows the synchronization of many different agencies to come in and work together. If we do face a near-peer enemy in the near future, this is exactly the kind of thing that I would think we would be doing. Our armor against their armor, outmaneuvering, and showcase our firepower towards them. I think this is very important for us to know how to use an assault like this in the future. Everybody has to be coordinated and on the same page.